suspicious signs. All women searched for an hour, but nothing could they find. They pricked her skin, no blood came out. They challenged her to pray and vow. They believed that no witch could say the holy words. Jane recited the Lord's Prayer. But then she had to lead us not into no temptation. At last they forced a confession, so Jane was sent to trial by a jury of superstitious locals before the judge John Powell. 60 witnesses gave their evidence of her casting spell, even that she could lie. But how the judge mocked them, said there's no law against flight. He instructed the jury the jury reached their verdict. It took 2 hours to agree that they found